Hello.
So today we are at the Wolcott School in Westtown, and today is the first day of Wolcott, which is Chicago's first independent college prep high school for students who learn differently.
We're going to go through what does the schedule look like, when do you go to what class and when.
Yeah, Wolcott became an idea that my wife and I had through personal experience of seeing that our eldest daughter was not thriving in the school where she was. We started researching about whether there were other options and found that the best option that people were recommending was going to a boarding school. And when we started doing some more research, we found out that there were schools in every other major city except for Chicago which specialized in kids with this learning profile. We put our heart and soul behind it, and we built this absolutely gorgeous building with the help of, you know, many people, hired Miriam Pike, who has developed this curriculum, and we couldn't be more excited about starting off the first year of Wolcott.
The mission of Wolcott is to provide a high school for students who learn differently that is tailored to teaching to their strengths and helping them recognize those areas where they may need more help, how to compensate for that, and how to be successful in high school and take that self-awareness and that self-advocacy and bring it to college with them and their career and their futures.
We have been able to provide sufficient financial aid so that kids coming from all walks of life could be able to enroll and be part of the Wolcott School. So that's extremely, extremely important part of our mission, is to make sure that it is available for as many kids who can be served as possible.
So Wolcott is starting today with 30-some students. We have competitive gymnasts, artists, musicians, rowers. So at Wolcott, with very small classes, very skilled faculty at teaching to all different types of learning styles, a lot of intercurricular collaboration, the success that they have not found, they will have an opportunity to explore, discover, and grow.